ice in his mask. Put to the gas, buck on the dash. I might spaz on your coupe fast. Don't make me laugh, come on, say. You don't open the tape, smoking an E. Open the door, open the space. With this tape, blood on the carpet, no conscience. Treat it like an 808, no parsing. Ran out the back door of the apartment. Dash the bloody gloves in the car.
Way to block. That's how you block. Nice block.
I'm Megan O'Leary, and this is your UFC Minute. We've seen some of the top fighters in the world go from relatively unknown to some of the biggest names in the sport. There's a big difference between being a successful fighter in the UFC and being a star. But this fighter has clearly found the formula to be both, as several impressive wins in the octagon have seen him make his way up the lightweight ladder and capture the imagination of fans eager to see him perform on the sport's biggest stage. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout. You know, we trot out the term well-rounded in modern-day mixed martial arts maybe more than we should, but this guy fits the bill. Maybe doesn't stand out in any one area on film, but plus skills everywhere. And you gotta think tonight, Joe, with his skill set, he's more than comfortable really anywhere this fight goes. If he needs to stand and strike, he can do it. If the fight hits the canvas, he can submit you. A lot of different skills brought to the table by this young man.
This guy has devastating power to his kicking technique. Whether it's to the legs, the body, or the head, if one of those lands, you've got real problems.
Well, when we talk about sound defensive fighters, that conversation oftentimes begins with Dominic Cruz, but I'm gonna enter this guy in the discussion because he sticks and moves with the best of them, gets the head off the center line, uses footwork and movement and defense to set up his own offense, and he stays so relaxed in there, Joe, because his defense is that sound and uses that defensive movement to create offensive angles. Very, very smart, sound defensive fighter who uses that to his advantage and figures to do that again tonight.
This guy is an excellent striker. What he wants to do here is avoid grappling exchanges, utilize his outstanding striking skills, and keep this fight from becoming a ground fight.
And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the age, with some differences in height and a similar reach. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 23 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia.
You ready to fight? Ready.
And we are underway. Khabalov not going to wow you with output necessarily, but he'll wow you with just about everything else. Nice punch by Khabalov. All right, first round is underway. We'll see how long it takes for him to find a home for these patented, powerful overhand punches. Always a big weapon of his on fight night. We'll see how soon he can get it going tonight. And the takedown attempt, but he does not land it.
He's taking some shots now.
Oh, that was a big left hand he connected with.
While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body lands flush. He's gonna have to make some adjustments here moving forward. Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. Khabalov gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Oh, nice little sequence of punches there, Joe. That strike will count. Oh, and see, there it is. You know the overhand's coming, as we suggested, but you still can't stop it. Landed it beautifully there, and a nice setup to boot.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots. Going for the takedown here.
Taken down by Khabalov. Back to the stand-up now, both fighters upright. Khabalov gets caught with that punch. And both guys really throwing with authority.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick. Good job of timing strikes here.
Establishing the jab here.
Yeah, and here he goes again.
Under 2 minutes now to go. Now he goes for the single leg. Nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up.
Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw. Nice, very nicely done.
Hook lands. Khabalov's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Inside leg kick lands, and immediately a mark on his opponent. Khabalov gets caught with that punch. Just missed on the overhand left. Good head movement there. Gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here, though. Oh, useful, well-placed kick there.
Nice shot.
Trying to find a home for that right hand.
Oh, nice left hook, too. And again.
Oh, huge right hand! Round two coming up next. Saved by the bell. That's the end of the round. You heard the horn, and it came just as he was stunned by a huge shot right before the end of the round. So, saved by the bell. Back to the stool, 60 seconds with which to recover. We'll see if his corner can keep his head in the fight.
Here's a powerful punch that devastates.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two is underway.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Oh, nice head kick.
Tags him.
Khabibov goes for the takedown, unable to land. One of the better takedown artists out there, nothing doing on that attempt. And they separate. Pretty good shot from Khabibov. Back to the feet now. See the total strikes.
Oh, man, this could be it right here.
And now a head kick to boot.
Oh!
Wow!
Oh!
Oh, huge kick to that lead leg.
That's a big hook.
Pummels under. Maintains the underhook. Lands to the body there. Mixing in some shoulder strikes there. 3 minutes now to go in round two.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
Well, you talk about smelling blood in the water. He lands another punch right on.
Wow! He's got to be careful there. Don't rush in.
Oh! Oh, straight right. Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two.
And back up again.
How about that shin?
Nice leg kick.
Oh, what a jab. Hand speed, man.
Beautiful, accurate uppercut that got him the win.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
Let's take a look at that again. And here we see it from a different angle.
So there he is as the celebration continues. A